associating with the class here with this intention, inshallah, you be rewarded because your intention is to read the Quran and maybe to memorize the Quran. Before we start, the first class was about four letters. And this was Alif and Ba, Ta, Tha. So we made four letters. Yesterday, our class is every day, inshallah, at 4 o'clock p.m. Eastern time. And we learn the word ananas, which is pineapple. Anas means people. And we learn the word Allah. Start with the alif. As for the letter ba, we learn about bayt and bab, which means door, and the ba, like making like a plate with a dot under it. We took the letter ta, which is similar to the letter ba. The difference is has two dots on top of it. Ta, and we took the word tufaha, which is apple. And can somebody remind me the words that we took from the Quran or the Hadith? The word tamr, dates. You break your day, your fasting with dates. Tamr has two dots. Last letter from yesterday was Tha. Looks like the Ba and the Ta and the Tha. They look the same. The only difference is what? It's the number of dots and the place of the dots. Last word we took Thalaja, refrigerator. And this letter have Tha, Tha. Three letters on top of the letter. As for today, inshallah, we're going to increase the number of letters. So instead of taking three or four, we may take five or six. The first one with us today, the letter Jim. Jim. Like when you say the word George, Jim. يوم الجمعة, جمعة. Letter G. Look at the letter G. For you, imagine a bird. Look to the head of the bird, not the body. And look to the beak. The mouth, okay? See how it look? So notice that the letters have like a head and a body. And sometimes we get rid. We get rid of the body when we connect the letters. So this Jim, if we connect it to another letter, you're only going to see the head of the letter. The body is going to be lost because you're going to join. Exactly. Yeah, very good. Yes, this is good. How we distinguish the jim from the next letter? The number of dots and the place of the dots. You see, your belly button, you get the navel, okay? So the body, it has what? A dot in the middle. This letter called what? Jim. And for us to learn a word in Arabic, jazar, jazar, carrots, jazar. Okay? So imagine you have a bird in your head, in your hand. And the head of the bird has a beak. So see, almost like the beak. Okay? The mouse is, yeah, exactly. Is this piece, okay? Remember this, okay? And this letter called Jim. And we have something Islamically to learn about it, what? Jum'ah, Friday prayer, okay? Jum'ah. And in some countries, they say this is Gim, but the proper pronunciation for it is G, not G, not a G, G, okay? All right. The letter G. Look to the letter G, and the body look like what? Almost like a C in English. Try to imagine this thing so to make things more easy for you to learn. You see, so we have a body and a head. The head look like the beak of the bird, and the body look like what? That look like the letter C. Okay, in English. All right. Okay, and this letter called what? Jim. Jim. And it has one dot, like your belly button. Okay, we learn an Arabic word called جبل جبل فلما تجلى ربه للجبل جعله دكا. When Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala shine his lights towards the mountains what? Turn to dust from the power of Allah, and the beautiful face of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and the power of Allah. Okay, Jabal, the word Jabal. So let's remember now how to write the Jim and imagine the peak of a bird like the letter C, and it has one dot. And we have the word Jazar, carrots. And we have Islamic word Jabal. All right. Should I keep going? You guys can understand.
I'm sorry. What did you say Jabal means?
Excuse me, ma'am?
What does Jabal mean? Is that carrots too? That's not carrots, is it? Because you said Jazar is carrots. And what is Jabal? You never...
What is Jabal?
Yes, please.
Means mountain.
Mountain. Okay.
The mountain, yeah.
Okay, thank you.
That Musa alayhi salam asked Allah to allow him to see him. So Allah told him, you could not see me. Allah did not say to him, I'm not seen. Yes, Allah can be seen, and this will be the most pleasure in Jannah in Yawm al-Qiyam. But in this life, we are not have the capability to look to Allah. But Musa, because he heard the voice of Allah, so now he gets so excited and asking Allah, since we're talking together, can you let me see? And Allah told him, Lan tarani, you could not see me. But look to the mountain. And if the mountain remain in its place, you will be able to see me. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala shine his lights towards the mountain. Okay? And this caused the mountain what? Explode, remove from the, became like dust. The word Jabal, mountain. Yes, Jabal. All right, let's
thank you move. So much.
You're welcome, sister. Let's go to the next letter. This letter, it looks exactly like the Jim. And how are we going to distinguish Jim from Ha, ha, no dots. No dots. But it has the beak of the bird. It has the letter C in English, if you can, the body. Okay? And this is what? Ha. And this is different from the letter ha. We're going to learn later. This is called ha. So you can feel that coming from your throat here, that your throat getting together with the end of your tongue to get the letter ha. All right? Ha. Ha. And they write it in phonetics or in English with H, okay? But H, ha. But احنا talking something different. Ha. Okay? Ha. With the letter ha, how to distinguish it? From the letter before, that is jim, that it has no dots. Like you say, Hassan, Ahmed, Alhamdulillah, ha, the letter ha. We learn about a word in Arabic called habl. Habl means rope. Allah say, wa'tasimu bihablillahi jami'an wa la tafarraqu. Hold fast you together to the rope of Allah, the book of Allah. Okay? Exactly, ha, the letter ha. But we need the body of the ha to be like a half circle, almost a half circle. All right? If you can draw like an orange or a circle and cut it two pieces. And now you stick the beak of the bird in the top. And this letter called what? Ha. No dots. No dots. Are you guys following me? Can you understand my broken English and broken Arabic? All right. Sound good. Okay. The letter is ha. Let's go to the next letter. You see, all these letters, Jim, Ha, Kha, they are twins. The mother gave birth to three boys, one Jim, Ha, Kha. And it's little different between them, but they look the same because the twins or the triples, whatever you want to call it. The Jim has the dot in the middle. The Ha has no dot. The third letter looks the same, but the name of it is what? Ha, 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 ha. Like KH, almost KH. If you write it in phonetics, like a KH, like you say Khalid, Khalid. خير جزاك الله خيرا خيرا جزاك الله خيرا the word خيرا yes okay what we say I missed something when I talked to you about the ha we give two words one for normal use daily use and this is حلوة حلوة sweet candy حلوة أعطيني حلوة يا ماما أعطيني حلوة عبد الشكور أنت أقول لأمك أعطيني حلوة يا ماما يا أمي مو ماما أعطيني حلوة من فضلك give me candy please حلوة and the ha we give the Islamic word? Did we give Islamic word?
You said habla.
Habl, habl, not habla. Habl. Yes, habl means robe. Very robe. Good. Habl.
Habl.
Yes. We go back again to the word kha. As if you try to clear your throat. K-H, this is kha. How you distinguish the kha from the jim and from the ha, that it has a dot. Yeah, but there is a dot in the middle of the jim. Yes, I say because the dot here is what is above the head of the letter kha. This letter kha. And the word we use, daily use, is what? Khayma. Khayma. Tent. And the Arabic or Islamic word to use is what? Khayr. Jazakallahu khayran. Khayr, goodness. All right, guys, you think you can manage to take two letters more, or this is too much?
Two more.
Very good. All right, let's go to two letters more. And it's easy because, number one, you see it in your own hand. Put your hand like this in front of yourself and look to your fingers, that when you say ashhadu an la ilaha illallah, you say tahiyyat, okay? And look to the other. Look to them like this. This exactly, this letter called dal. Dal. You got it there in your hand. Can you see it? Everybody can see? But your close the three fingers of your right hand. Okay? The middle one and the one to the left, the one to the left. Okay, there is two left. Now you look how they are, like when you want to make heart and make a what you call this heart. And okay, this is the way how is dal looks like. Okay, dal. Give me a dal, sister. Layla, thank you. You see? Almost looks like your two fingers in your hand, subhanAllah. Try to imagine the things so it help you to learn the letter. And one thing good about the dal, does not have dots. So you're going to remember the distinguish from the next letter. Dal has no dots. Look like your two fingers in right hand when you look into them like this, okay? Dal. And we have the word darraja, bicycle. This is for daily use, darraja. The word darraja, ajala, darraja, okay? Take an Islamic word for this letter. Okay. One of the prophets of Allah is what? Dawood. Prophet David. Dawood. Okay. You got it? So what's this letter now? Dal. 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 What is the word in daily use? Darraja. Darraja. Mean bicyclet. Or bicycle. No dots on the dal. All right, we're going to move to another letter and the last letter for today and look exactly like the dal. How we're going to distinguish? Because the new letter and the last letter for today It has a dot. He's wearing a kufi on his head. Jabal has no kufi. Okay? Try to imagine things so you can remember. And this letter called Dal. And it's very important that you stick your tongue between your teeth in the front little bit. It's not a Z sound. It's V. ذلك الكتاب لا ريب فيه ألف لام ميم ذا ذا. Okay, so our last letter for today is called ذال. How I can distinguish between ذال and ذال? ذال has a dot. She's a Muslim sister and she wearing a headpiece on top of her head. Remember this, okay? This is Zal. Zal. Remember also a word called, what are you doing? You say, I'm making dhikr. That means I say, Subhanallah, Alhamdulillah. Making what? Making dhikr. Dhikr. Okay? The word dhikr. And like I said, stick your tongue a little bit between the teeth in the front. Because there is another letter we're going to learn about tomorrow, inshallah. But sound like it, but you did not stick the tip of your tongue out. This one is Dhal. And in phonetics, they write it what? D-H. Okay? There. All right. Today we got what? Jim, Ha, Kha, Dal, Dhal. Again. Jim, Ha, Kha, Dal, Dal. Five letters and five words in the book and five words, Islamic words. Any question about this? Let's go about the word Jazar. Again, start with Jim. Jazar mean what? Carrots. When you're going to learn the word Jabal. And you remember to write the homework, practice writing. Distinguish the letter with what? A dot in the middle. If you go to the next letter, will be the letter Ha, and the word of your own using the book Halwa, sweet. Like when you say, Giddu Abi Halwa, Halwa. Okay? And we said the word from the Quran, habl. Habl means robe. The letter khay, kha, and the word is khayma. All right. And you practice writing. Kha, the word Darraja for the letter Dal. 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 And the word Darraja. Darraja. Bicycle. And you learn the prophet Dawood alayhi salam. The last one was Dhal, Dhal. And the word is Zora. Zora. Corns. Corn in the cup. Okay? And the word in Islamic word will be what? Dhikr, remembrance of Allah. If you forget anything, you can refer to one of the stations, if it's YouTube, Facebook, or Sunnah followers, or wherever it is that broadcasting, and you can listen to it again. This is your foundation to be able to read Quran. You have to learn this, and I'm giving it to you little bit by little bit. So make sure before you go to sleep tonight and get in new letters that you know these five letters for today. Anybody have any question about this class? Don't ask me about religious questions. This is not the time. I will see you, inshallah, at 7 o'clock. But now, if you have anything about pronunciation of any of the letters or the words, anything related to this subject.
You said the word, I want to make sure I'm saying it correctly, Sheikh Atlee. Habl, yes.
Habl.
That means rope or robe.
Robe.
Like the robe you wear, like a man wear, like a robe you wear.
No. The habl is that you tie the boxes with.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay,
Alhamdulillah.
Thank you.
It's a robe. Wa'atasimu. بحبل الله. Hold fast to the robe of Allah.
Oh, okay.
Yes, no problem. I thank you for asking.
You're welcome. Yes.
Please, if you have any question, ask.
And you said tent is kayyam.
Again?
Kayyam.
What letter?
Kha. Wait.
Letter Kha?
Kha.
Oh, Khayma? Yeah.
Khayma. Okay.
Khayma means the tent, like when you go camping.
Yes. Okay. Yes.
Khayma.
Okay. Khayma.
Please, if you want, ask now. Learn how to write the letters, the pronunciation, practice. And this is the good that you have the book in front of you, and you can also trace. Okay, and after this, the last two lines, you're going to try to practice in your own. It's very important to master your ABC in Arabic. After this, we go to the vowels. After this, we go to the elongation. And after this, we go to the sukun and double fatha, double kasra, double dhamma, and inshallah, we be starting before you start your school again, which is 2 months from now. Inshallah, we hope, we pray that we're going to be able to open the Quran and read. Inshallah. But you have to work hard now. You can turn the TV off. Don't get busy with the TV. Nothing good for you there. Spend some time so you can read the book of Allah, inshallah. جزاكم الله خيرا. Looking forward to see you at 7 o'clock Eastern time with our regular class about 200 hadith for Muslim women. Thank you very much. Special thanks to Sister Laila for broadcasting. Special thanks for all the brothers and sisters who came to listen to the class. And those who in TikTok also, and Facebook, and YouTube, and whosoever can hear or see me from wherever they are. Looking forward to see you again at 7 o'clock. Subhanak Allahumma bihamdik. Nashhadu an la ilaha illa an nastaghfiruka wa natubu ilayk. I'm your host from Columbia, South Carolina. My name is MSA.